Hey guys, King Shaka here, back again with another video. This time Netflix just dropped the bombshell on us, ladies and gentlemen, and that is Castlevania's getting an animated movie. So let's go ahead and dive on in on what the hell this is all about. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so we're going to dissect this trailer bit by bit. We're first going to start with the very, very beginning. So on the YouTube, if you watch the trailer on the YouTube channel, you'll see that you have 40 seconds of YouTube exclusive trailer part. And that is some guy putting the NES cartridge into the Nintendo Entertainment System. That cartridge, I tried finding anywhere that's exclusive to Netflix only, excuse me. And a couple things on a cartridge is that it says Netflix on it. The pose is actually, this is where it throws you off. The pose is actually based on the first Castlevania game, which did not have the protagonist in this, but instead had Simon Belmont. So just gonna let you know, Simon Belmont is not in this animated series as of now. However, we know that it's a Netflix. We know the pose is based off of the Castlevania 1 game for the NES. We do see like a portrait style image of Dracula, and we see Dracula's castle within the Red Moon. Another small little detail next to that Netflix logo is you can kind of see a date. Based on what I can see, the date says July 7th or July something, July 2nd. So expect this game to expect this cartoon to be released in July of this year. Usually Netflix doesn't make us wait that long for new stuff once it's revealed, so we'll expect it being released July. Moving on to the next part, we get to the actual trailer, and that is of Dracula's castle. And then if you play in slow-mo, you actually see our protagonist at the gates of the castle. And then it moves on to the next scene where we actually see our protagonist and the vampire killer. Now, the vampire killer is a special weapon. It can only kill, it's the only weapon that can kill Dracula. No other weapon can kill Dracula. Not that stake through the heart, none of that crap. Only the vampire killer can kill Dracula, as we think. But we get a nice shot of that. It's very similar to the whip that you use within the NES games. It's a brown whip. It has embroidery on it. Most likely the Belmont clan's symbol. So, you know, kill that guy. You only kill Dracula with been killed by Dracula's army. And then we see the town that's probably near Dracula's castle being ultimately decimated. Firestorms, fucking meteors coming from the sky, you know, just absolutely getting wrecked. In a small part, that really quick glimpse, we actually do see Alucard. Now, that's not Dracula, obviously, because Dracula has very dark hair, and as we all know, Alucard is half man, half vampire. So we see him rise out of his coffin, and he's going to be one of the people who's going to help Alucard. But what's also interesting, after seeing the scene with Alucard stabbing someone with a sword or cutting someone, we now see a girl with blue clothing and casting magical spells. This is very reminiscent of Castlevania 3, Dracula's Curse, where you could play as four different characters. You could play as, obviously, Trevor Belmont, the main Belmont in that game, Alucard, some blue sorcerer chick, and some pirate looking dude. The pirate looking dude probably not going to be in here because he wouldn't really add too much to the story. He may not be. He may help Trevor with his travels or something like that. However, this really is leaning hard on Castlevania 3. No other Castlevania has that type of combination where you have a sorcerer chick in blue outfits. It's very similar to Castlevania 3 and Alucard. So we know for a fact that this animated series is based off of Castlevania 3, because the first Castlevania was based on Simon Belmont, and Alucard was nowhere to be seen in that. So this has to be based off of Castlevania 3, Dracula's Curse. And the details are in the pudding. We know for a fact it's Trevor Belmont. The brown hair, no one has dark brown hair like Trevor Belmont. We know that for a fact. Alucard helps Trevor Belmont. And there's a blue hair, there's a sorcerer chick that was also playable within Castlevania 3. This anime series is inspired by the classic NES game. It has to be Castlevania 3, Dracula's Curse. No other way to put it. If you say I'm wrong, then you're trolling me, man. You're just trolling me. It has to be that. So, and the end credits, or the end of the trailer, actually proves the point that this is based off of Trevor's story, because if you have the closed captioning on watching it off of Netflix, it actually says Trevor, and then blah, blah, blah. So that's a small little thing there. So overall, there's not too much in a trailer after those big reveals. It ends with the gates opening, so obviously Trevor now entering Dracula's castle to go up the floors. Sure, we'll face boss like Frankenstein, Death for some reason, gremlins, goblins, merfolk, bats, the bat. We'll see if we see the bat, werewolves. So all under Dracula's domain. But I'm excited for this. It looks really cool. It's very anime-esque. So it's not like a... It's very... Not anime-esque. It's very cartoon movie-like in an animated series. So I hope this does really well. I hope they make sequels to this. And what I mean by sequels, I mean further down with the NES games. So I really want to see a Richter Belmont series and a Alucard series based on Symphony of the Night and Dracula X, as it's called. But it's based off of Richter Belmont's story. So I think those would be two good follow-ups to this series. But we'll just have to wait and see how well this does. Leave a comment down below once you think of a trailer. What do you want to see Netflix do with this NES game? How long do you think it's going to be? I say it's going to be like 6 episodes, if that. I could definitely see it being like a 6 episode miniseries. So thank you guys for watching. Hit that like button, it really helps. And hit the subscribe button, because that helps as well. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.